Ciao a tutti and welcome to the third Ask Fausto episode. As announced in our last episode, we will talk about North and South Poles. Because today's question is, how can I define a magnet's North Pole? Yes, not just our pretty planet Earth has its North and South Poles. Each magnet has its northern and southern pole too. So, stay tuned because I will show you some interesting possibilities in the next few minutes. One important thing to know is each magnet attracts another magnet in the same way. South pole facing on north pole, but never north on north or south on south. These would repel each other. One simple way is to use a compass. Just hold it near one side of the magnet and it will show you the right direction. We hang a bar or rod magnet on a thread. It will align to the Earth field line and the magnet's north pole will show to the Earth north pole. We can also use another already defined magnet. Usually north poles are painted in red, south pole in green or blue. We take a bowl of water and put a disc of cork or styrofoam on it. As soon as we lay a magnet on the disc, it will align as a compass to the Earth magnetic field lines and point toward north. We can easily deduce the south pole of the magnet. And now, our solution for all digital natives, our supermagnete pole definer app, available for free for iOS and Android. You just hold the magnet near the top of your smartphone and the app will display whether the magnet's north or south pole is facing the phone. One last very simple method for disc magnets is to put them on a table. The magnetization is that strong that it will immediately face towards the poles. I hope we were able to point you in the right direction. Thank you for watching and don't forget to send your question to askfausto@supermagnete.com or post it as a comment.